Well, now let us go to have a look on past perfect tense. Just now we talk about present perfect tense. Now we talk about past perfect tense. Don't get confused. Past perfect tense means that, okay, the thing happened in the past. This is the past, and then the thing happened in the past. Past. Okay, before the past. Okay, so here, the things here, okay, it's already done between here. Past and past. That means that it's the past event. It's the past event. And then we have two past. This is past one, this is past two. Okay, past two is the recent one. Okay, and then the things here is already complete. The thing happened between this time. They are already completed. So we call as the past perfect tense. So for example, you can see, I can give you an example. Came, my mother came, is the past tense. So you means that, okay, your mother came here. Okay, I had finished baking when my mother came. That means that before your mother came to see you, you already get your baking done. So we call it as the past perfect tense. So we said, I had finished baking when my mother came. Understand? For example, if you were doing homework, okay, your friends came to visit you, okay, so your friend came. So I have finished my homework, I have finished doing my homework when my friends came. That means that before this thing happened, you already finished it, okay, you already got your job done. Understand? So this is what we call as a past perfect tense. I give you another example. He had no idea about the incident. It means that we want to talk about the past, okay? The past, okay? The past, maybe he had no idea. No idea. Had means past, okay? Had means past. Had no idea about the incident before you mentioned. Okay, it means that here, actually, he has no idea about what. He has no idea about that before you mention. Okay, it means that the things is already happened. Okay, he had no idea about the incident before you mention. Can you understand? So this is the difference when come to the past perfect tense. We just put had plus past participle verbs. Understand? Okay, so we already got this done. Now we go to see the past perfect continuous. So continuous, you know that it's still carry on, right? So past is means that it's already over. Okay, so past continuous. What is the past perfect continuous? It means that an action that started in the past. It started in the past. Okay, you see? Continue in the past. Okay, continue in the past and also ended at a certain point in the past. Okay, so it means that this one is, we have two past, past A, past B. And then it means that when you talk about that, okay, in the past, okay, the things were still happening. Okay, it means that still happening. Okay, so you can say that, for example, I give you an example. I have been learning past perfect continuous tense for more than 2 minutes. Okay, this was 20 minutes ago. 20 minutes ago. It means that the person, okay, I have been learning from here to here, still carry on, okay, for more than 20 minutes, okay, in the past. It means that an action that started in the past, action started in the past, continue in the past, and also end at a certain point in the past. Okay, it's already end in the past also. So here we call as the simple, we call as a past perfect continuous tense. So maybe I can give you another example. You can see that I had been eating when mom walked into the room. So it means that your mom, here, mom walked into the room. Okay, walked into the room. Okay, that means that between this period of time, you have been eating. 你还在吃, the moment that your mom there, you were still eating. So it means that if this is this one we call as a past perfect continuous tense. So we said that I had been eating when mom walked into the room. Can you understand? So can you see the difference between the past perfect tense and the past perfect continuous or not? Past perfect tense means that the thing happened, we have the two past, okay, past and past, and the thing happened between this period, okay, and then it's already got it done. Perfect means finished already, done already. So this one we call as the past perfect tense. And the past perfect continuous tense means that the thing happened in the past and the thing still carried on in the past until it end in a certain point in the past. So we call as the past perfect continuous tense. When it comes to the past perfect continuous tense, we have to put had been plus ing, verb ing. Understand? So this one you might need some time to digest, but it's not hard to learn because you learned that before. That's why I taught it quite fast. Okay? So you have a nice day. If anything, just call me. Thank you.